Coming to this video because I'm actually working on decorating my back area, and I wanted to make my own background. So, and I also wanted to show you guys how I was going to do it. This is my first time doing it, so I don't know how it's going to turn out. But you guys know that my three favorite colors, especially combined, is purple, black, and silver. And for this poster, how I'm envisioning it, I'm going to put some white in there. So, I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you guys would like to know, I bought these roses on Amazon. 50 for like $12. I'm not sure that's a good price. If you guys thought that that's too much, please recommend where can I buy cheaper ones. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm just going to cut the stem of the roses. So I'm going to cut the stem of the roses. I'm going to place them. I'm going to decorate it somehow, some way. So hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you. Hey guys, it's Yee. So I am complete with my little project. It's some things that I might fix on here, but this is the final look. You see, these roses is just not giving, but so you guys stay tuned to see. They look like a cake. You guys stay tuned to see this as a background very soon. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was very easy. It was actually easier than what I thought. So, I had fun doing it. I have some extra white roses that I might put on a blackboard and do something with it. So, I'm happy. It's cute. Hope you guys enjoyed my video.